We will be the first one in the Volkswagen Group to come with such many ideas. The next one, as we have already announced, is the MQB A0, and this is very important for me to underline, will also be a very big deal for the entire Spanish.
It's extremely important. We feel that the people today
they want to be more individual about their choice.
And we have all the time. So this pavilion was built in 1929 for the Universal Exhibition in Barcelona.
So what Arona means for SEAT, I think it's a great deal for us to be able to enter the fastest growing segment in the market right now, which is the small SUV segment. It's growing 7 times the last 6 years. So the fact that SEAT has a good car, a competitive car in that segment, I think will give us a chance for growth and also to conquest new customer from competition. I'm really convinced that this car will be a success. SEAT is a brand, is the youngest brand in the group in terms of average age of our customer, but also in the market, and is a brand that is able to attract a lot of new customer to, let's say, from the competition into the house of the Volkswagen group. So our role is to conquer the next generation and to bring it home, and I think that product like this will actually make a big part of the job.